best of me, at least we'll both be numb. And it'll always get the best of me, the worst is yet to come. But at least we'll both be beautiful and stay forever young. This I know, yeah, this I know. He told me don't worry about it. He told me don't worry no more. We both know we can't go without it. He told me you'll never be alone. Oh, oh. Ooh, I can't feel my face when I'm with you.
What do you think, Chicago? Make some noise!
Get some overhead lifters and four-barrel quads, oh yeah.
We talking, what we talking?
Fuel injection cut up in chrome-plated rods, oh yeah.
I'll get the money, I'll keep you get the money.
With a four-speed on the floor, never waiting at the door. You know that I ain't bragging, she's a real pussy wagon. Grease lightning.
Go, go, go.
Go, grease lightning, you're burning up the quarter. Lightning, you're coasting through the hip-lap trials. You are supreme, the chicks are cream. For grizzly lightning.
Tonight. comes the shame.
And you will see, this our town of Halloween. This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night. This is Halloween, everybody make a scene. Trick or treat,
tell the neighbors on a diaphragm.
It's our town,
everybody scream.
This town of Halloween.
I am the one hiding under your bed. Teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
In this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
Down that corner man hiding in the trash can, something's waiting there to pounce and how you scream.
This is Halloween,
red and black,
it's slightly green.
Aren't you scared?
Well, that's just fine.
Say it once, say it twice. Take a chance and roll the dice. Ride with the moon in the dead of night.
Everybody scream, everybody scream.
In our town of Halloween.
I am the clown with the tearaway face.
Here in a flash and gone with a trace.
I am the who in the clown's there.
I am the wind blowing through your hair.
I am the shadow on the moon at night. Dreams to the brim with fright.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Halloween, 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 Halloween.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. Don't want a doll, no dinky tinker toy. I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. I don't think Santa Claus will mind you.
We won't have to use our dirty chimney flue. Just bring him through the front door, that's the easy thing to do. I can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles, no
make some noise, Chicago.
I love that song. I know every word, and you think I'm joking. That's the sad thing. So I suppose if I said I liked hippopotamuses, you'd say I was sizes too?
I was going to say there's Jabba the Hutt dancing. So we're good.
Stop.
What?
Oh.
No?
No. All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth. Okay, that was another story entirely. It was on the same album of Christmas.
She had
Kids.
A great set of tooth. This one girl.
No, no. Go right here next.
Next Stay up, down. Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome Robin in the Hood.
Yo!
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you make the finals in a Jack and Jill competition. There it is. That's how you make the finals.
And there we have it. The farce is indeed with us. Just saying stop. Well, that might have been... Never mind. Told you it wasn't William Tell.
Chris, I never need to see that again. Never. You're a good guy. You work out. You do lunges. We get it.
Wow. He still has that Jane Fonda workout video. And the leg warmers.
I was thinking the Suzanne Summers thigh
oh,
buster.
Oh, yeah, the
so
thigh
that was,
master.
That's where I was going. That was... No. Did you just correct me on the name of something from 30
no,
years
quite...
ago? You just did.
Did I?
You did. Nobody knows.
Okay, fine.
Nobody knows. They're still back on hand jive, so we're good.
Fortunately, cell reception's really bad in here, so I think we're safe. Oh, gosh. One last performance. Is that all? Because this has been way too much fun. Yes. So.
That's one way to do it. Our next performers, ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome Doll and Smiley.
Aww. Aren't they sweet?
Guess you seen it, heard about it. Now you're writing, calling, texting me. Oh, like you remember when we blah, blah, blah. Girl, I don't study history.
No, no. See, I don't mess with you, 'cause you never mess with me. When I was all about you, you was all about running them streets. Hate to say it, now I made it, and you really don't mean shit to me. No, no, no. So every time I see your face, I'll forever do the same. Smile and wave, smile and wave, smile and wave, smile and wave. Girl, every time I see your face, I'll forever do the same. Smile and wave, smile and wave, smile and wave. With a big fat what? You chose to go. Oh, oh, oh. And I'm not one to tell you right from wrong, but you should know that that ain't how I roll. No, no. See, I don't mess with you, 'cause you never mess with me. When I was all about you, you was all about running them streets.
Smile and wave, you're on Candid Camera. How about it, y'all? A big hand for all of our competitors in our pro invitational.
Chicago, give it up. Give it up.
Come on out, y'all. Take a bow. Mark your balance later.
Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause.
Judge later. Accept accolades now. And if you haven't figured out who everyone is, we'll help you later. We promise. Hi. Oh, there we go. You actually have more vision than some NFL players. I'm just saying. Now, before anybody goes too far, there are two women here who do an awful lot of work to make this weekend possible for us. And it is very, very important that you stay on your feet as I introduce to you your event directors, Julie Hine and April Prince.
All right, so wasn't that absolutely spectacular? So do you think we should do it again next year? I'm not asking them, but I'm asking you, so I think we're doing it again next year. Speaking of next year, this is, as we said before, 10 years that we've been doing this, which is, seems like a really long time. But if you think about it, Mario and I are not the only people who've been involved in this community for well over 30 years, and that is a long time. It got me to thinking that we are part of a dance community, and you know that. That word is used all the time. But when you think about what community means, what it was 30 years ago, what it is now, and think about this, what it's going to be 10 years from now, you are a part of this. This is not really about April and me. This is about you and the role that you play in developing a community. If you think about a tapestry, the underneath side of the tapestry looks like crap. You have no idea what's going on. And you may not know the impact that you have on others. So tonight, as we celebrate 10 years, I'd like you to think about what the tapestry might look like when it's flipped over to the top, and what role you can play in that. When you think about that, dance is kind of like life, and you think about the impact you have on others in life. And with this adversarial discussion our country seems to be having right now, I want you to step away from that, and I want you to think about what you can do to impact this community. And you can do so much, whether you're a beginning dancer or an old dancer, young or old, thin or fat, rich or poor, I don't care. What you can do is you can be a lamp to light other people's way. Yes? You can be a lifeboat to save somebody from a bad decision, a bad action. You can do that. You can be a ladder to help somebody climb and reach their goals. You can awaken possibilities in others. So as you walk into this community and even out of this community, I want you to walk like a shepherd. Thank you.
All right, so have a seat. I am completely terrified to be on the microphone in front of you. However, it would be remiss of me if I did not take a few moments to acknowledge the people that have put their hearts and souls into making Swing City, Chicago the best that it can be. So just for a minute, I'd like to thank Bruce. Where is he hiding out? At behind the DJ booth. Bruce Bryant, he provided all this awesome light, all the sound, the floor that you see here. He's really creative with all of this. Thank you so much, Bruce, for all that you do for this. Rodney actually created an electric chair. That chair you see back there is like an electric chair. If you haven't sat on that, you should check it out. Thank you, Rodney, for all the effort and all the time that you put into doing that. Vivian Hahn did an amazing job organizing this ballroom and with all the table decorations. She spent a lot of time on this. Thank you so much, Vivian. Steve Zavalich, who you don't usually see because he's behind the scenes. He did all of our pre-registration. He was the man that put so much effort and work together into making this work for everybody. Also, a quick thanks to Rachel Bonarak, Leonore Perstak, who does all of our contest coordinating, Toby Overman, who did so much behind the scenes for all the volunteers and making sure that all came off without a hitch. Shirley Negrette did so much, wherever she's hiding at, hiding over there. Hi, she did a lot of stuff before this event even started, and she helped Vivian on Thursday doing a lot of hardcore work. That was a lot. Thank you so much. Tina Robbins, who organized all the volunteers on-site. Jen Schanenberger, who did a lot of on-site online marketing. Ken Dillard, same thing. Andy Van Osdale, new to us this year, who's just rocking the ballroom for us. Ingrid Doveman, who you have to thank for all of your hospitality. And Randy Sloan, thank you guys so much for all that you do. And last but not least, I want to give a huge amount of thanks to everybody who came out here to support us. It means so much. Thank you so much. That is it for me.
Allison, going to say something now? Oh, okay.
Just stay right here. If you guys have been... Hello. What's up, buddy? You just have some fun there. If you have been a dancer in the Chicago community, you've probably seen Julie around for a really long time. She is so welcoming to brand new dancers. She's always on the sidelines giving encouragement to competitors and organizing them. And for 10 years now, she has been incredibly instrumental in turning Swing City Chicago into the incredible event that it is today. And for that, we owe her a huge debt of gratitude. Last year, she said something that we all sort of hoped she was just kidding about, but it turns out it's true, that this is her last year as an event director for Swing City Chicago. I know. And while we're sad to see her leave in such a high-level role, she'll still be around behind the scenes and acting as floor mom to all of us here and there. But it's time for some new adventures for Miss Julie, and I know that she's incredibly grateful to all of the experiences that she's had with all of you and the family that we all have from the dance world. But we just are moving on to some new things, and we would like to give you our most heartfelt thank you for everything that you've done, for how kind you've been, how caring, how supportive and organized, and all of the amazing things that you do behind the scenes and in front. Thank you.
I feel like flipping Miss America. Come on.
And she looks it too. Thank you, April and Julie. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts. All right, I think that's it, yeah? We're gonna turn this dance floor over to you guys. You can all go off to your rooms and get into your costumes. We'll have our costume parade around 10:30. I know we went a little bit over, so once kind of everybody's down here, we'll get into that. Until then, the dance floor is yours. We'll see you back.